सॉल्यूशन ऑफ लेसन फोर मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ क्लास फोर एक्सरसाइज फोर बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट। हियर 231 इंटू 123 इज देयर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट 231 इंटू 123, देन वील मल्टीप्लाई 3 बाई 231, दैट इज 693। देन वील मल्टीप्लाई बाई टेंस प्लेस, दैट इज 2। वेन वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाई टेंस प्लेस, सो वी विल स्टार्ट राइटिंग द आंसर ऑल्सो फ्रॉम द टेंस प्लेस। सो 231 इंटू 2 इज 462, बट द वंस प्लेस इज ब्लैंक, सो वी विल पुट अ जीरो इन दैट प्लेस। नाउ वी विल मल्टीप्लाई 1 इंटू 231। Now we are multiplying by 100th place, so we will write the answer also from the 100th place. And two places are blank, so we will put two zeros there. Now we will add all the answers, and answer is 28,413. Question number B. 311 into 205. Now, 5, we will multiply 311 into 5. Answer is 1555. Now we will multiply by 0. Now if the 0 is confusing, then we can put a cross here in the place of 0, that is one cross in the ones place, because we are multiplying tens place. Now 311 into 0 is 0. Now 311 into 2, now we are multiplying by 100 place, so we will put 2 cross in the ones place and tens place. Now we will add all the numbers. The answer is 63,755. Question number C. 249 to 34. So first of all we will multiply 4 into 249, that is 996. Now we will multiply by 3 into 249, that is 747. Now we will add, answer is 8,466. In this manner, we have to solve all the questions. The answers are written here. The students will solve this question by themselves. Now, question number 2. 218 by 402. Here the word is written by. By is dividing two numbers. The left side of the by is a number and the right side of the by is another number. So the first question, 218 into 402. Again we will multiply 218 into 2, 436. 0 into 218, 0, and 218 into 4, 872. Instead of 0, you can write cross also. Now we will add, and the answer is 87,636. Question number B, 540 into 160. Again, we will multiply 0, that is 0. 540 into 6, that is 3,240. 514 to 1 is 540. Then we will add and the answer is 86,400. Question number C, 1,235 into 217. 1,235 into 7, then 1,235 into 1, then 1,235 into 2, and then we will add all the numbers, and the answer is 267,995. Now question number 3, find the product. Here more than two numbers are there, for example 3 and 4 numbers are there. So in multiplication we know we can multiply in any manner. So first of all, we will write the question, that is 6 into 3 into 13. Then we will multiply 6 into 3 first, that is 18. 18 into 13, 234. Question number B, 14 into 6 into 5. First of all, we will multiply 6 into 5, that is easy for us. So 14 into 30. Now 14 into 30, 420. Question number C, 161 into 2 into 333. First of all, we will multiply 161 into 2, that is 322 into 333. Answer is 107,226. Question number D, 269 into 0 into 86. Here first of all, we will multiply 269 into 0, that is 0, then 0 into 86, 0. Now question number E, 7 into 4 into 11 into 230. First of all, we will multiply 7 into 4, that is 28. Now 28 into 11, that is 308. Now 308 into 230, 70,840. Question number F, 180 into 22 into 202. 180 into 22, 3960 into 202, 799,920. Question number G, 16 into 12 into 70 into 15. 16 into 12 is 192. Now 192 into 70 is 13,440. Now 13,440 into 15, that is 2,1,600. Now question number 4, find the product by suitable rearrangement. Here we know that we can multiply in any manner, so we will multiply by our suitableness. For example, here first question, 2 into 78 into 50. So first of all, we will multiply 50 into 2, that is 100. Now 100 into 78 is 7800. Question number B, 4 into 613 into 25. Now 25 into 4 is equals to 100. Again 613 into 100, 61,300. Question number C, 2 into 25 into 100, that is 25 to the 50 of, and 50 into 100, 5000. Question number D, 8 into 112 into 25. 25 8 is 200. Now first of all, we will write the zeros in the answer. Now 112 into 2, that is 224. Question number E, 871 into 5 into 40. Here we will multiply 40 into 5, that is 200. Again 200 into 871, 1,74,200. Question number F, 5 into 22 into 50. 50 into 5, 250 into 22. 250 into 22, 5,500.